It is 5 o'clock in Chattanooga. Thank you for choosing Channel 3 for your news. I'm David Carroll.
And I'm Cindy Sexton. Three gas stations are without ATMs after skimmers were found taking users' credit card information.
And Chattanooga police tell us skimmers on ATMs and gas pumps are becoming more common. Our Casey Freeman has some steps you can take to prevent this from happening to you. Casey, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, David, Cindy. Chattanooga police say they handle some of these cases every few months. Now, you may think that it may be easy for you to spot a skimmer, but police say technology is making it easier for you to steal your information. Now, thieves can place a device on this ATM card reader, but then they'll place a camera like this inside so that they can get your PIN number. Gas stations, three ATMs, but police believe there's just one suspect. Skimmers were discovered Friday at Circle K convenience stores on Amicola Highway, Brainerd Road, and Shallowford Road.
Put your card in there, it will actually scan your card, they'll read the numbers and everything, and then the next thing you know is they're using your card in online.
Sergeant Rebecca Kreitz investigates property crimes. She says there's no way to tell how many people fell victim to the skimmers. Police removed the ATMs to collect evidence in hopes of making an arrest.
This is going to be a theft is what it's going to be, definitely. And it depends on what it is. If it's over $1,000, it's going to be a felony. If it's under, it's going to be a misdemeanor.
We wanted to know how to spot a skimmer and avoid being a victim. Jim Winsett with the Better Business Bureau says the number one way to protect your card information is to use ATMs located inside a bank.
The machine is less likely to be tampered with in any way, because if it's inside a store, the clerk or people that are in there can visually see what's going on.
If you have to use a standalone ATM, Winsett says to be aware of your surroundings and look at the ATM before entering your card.
Look at it carefully. Look as to where your card would go. Pull physically on the unit, you know, if it were to be loose for any reason.
If the ATM is loose, don't insert your card and report it to police. In this case, the cameras were placed over the PIN pad to capture users entering their PIN code, and a device was placed inside the card slot to read the card number. Winsett and police say it's called shimming, a way for thieves to work around credit card chips meant to add an extra layer of security.
You know, if you ever put a card in and it feels too stiff, or maybe you can't pull it out easily, then that should raise a red flag.
Now, it's not clear how many people were impacted by this skimming incident, so Chattanooga police suggest to strictly monitor your account. And that's not just advice for Circle K customers, but for anyone using an ATM. And if you are a victim, then your first call should be to police and then your bank. For now, live in Chattanooga, Casey Freeman, Channel 3 Eyewitness.